Good morning, guys. It is day 27 of Veda.
Hey, this is Sydney from Echo Smith, and you're watching Mike.
It's Monday. I'm back at work today. Yeah. Right, finished work for today. Time to have a little walk, have a little look around town, have a little look in a couple of bookshops, and just the usual, really. Yep. Quick look at the books. Well, guys, there's one or two bits I've got to get in town. I'm going to go back for in a little while. Now I'm heading to go for a little walk along the beach. Not too much because I've still got a bad back and I don't want to make it worse. But just a little one. As you can see, I've got my hat back on. That's because after the few days of nice, warm, hot-ish weather last week, it's back down to 9 degrees on the coast. It's chilly. I'm a bit cold, so I put my hat on. Simple as that. So I've stopped to sit and read for a bit, and some crazy person along there is canoeing in the sea. But it's really cold and definitely crazy. Love the view though, even on a cloudy, cold day. So I'm not at my usual spot, but I'm at the shelter that I go to when I don't want to walk so far. I'm going to read for 15 minutes of reading done, and the sun has decided to come out a little bit. Yay! I'm reading a really, really lovely book. I do hope that you guys enjoyed yesterday's guest vlog from Lucy. And yeah, she's an amazing person. Such a lovely friend of mine. I'm really glad that I met her. Yeah, go and check out her channel if you haven't already. She's amazing. In a bookshop again. I'm really happy to see Carrie, but number 40, really? Well, guys, I've been home a little while, just catching up on YouTube and watching some people's stories. And I thought I'd do a mini review of the Avengers Age of Ultron movie. So I went to see Age of Ultron yesterday afternoon. Let's give you a little bit of the plot. So I'm not going to give too much away because I don't like doing spoilers. But it's the sequel to the movie Avengers Assemble. It's got all the main characters, you know. It's got Iron Man. Tony Stark. It's got Thor. It's got Captain America. It's got Hawkeye. It's got Natasha, also known as the Black Widow. And it's got the Hulk. Hulk smash! Bruce Banner. It's also got Elizabeth Olsen as Scarlet Witch and Aaron Taylor-Johnson as Quicksilver. Two characters that were in the X-Men films. The main plot of this film is about the Avengers are going around doing their usual stuff. They're trying to find Loki's scepter. So while this is all happening, Tony Stark and Bruce Banner have been working on a peacekeeping program called Ultron. And they manage, through various things, to start it off. However, Ultron isn't what they expected. Ultron is this robot with artificial intelligence. It can think for itself, and it decides that the best way for peace on Earth is to get rid of the Avengers and possibly the human race itself. And then the film is basically about them trying to defeat Ultron. So I won't go into any more of the plot because it's a Marvel movie. There's a lot of different plot twists and things. My opinion, I thought it was really good. It's quite a long movie, 2.5 hours. It's not as long as obviously like The Hobbit and things like that, but it's quite a long movie, quite a lengthy one. But I enjoyed it. I liked the plot. I liked what they did with it. I thought the way they handled it was really good. I thought the actors and actresses were all amazing. I loved Elizabeth Olsen so much as Scarlet Witch. Absolutely incredible. Her and Scarlett Johansson have to be two of my favourites, along with Captain America. There was a lot of comedy in it, which I really enjoyed. A lot of, obviously, action, because it's an action movie. Overall, I really enjoyed it. And I would definitely recommend it. What would I give it out of 10? I would actually go so far as giving Avengers Age of Ultron 9 out of 10. It was very, very close to a 10 out of 10, but it just wasn't that great enough to get a 10 out of 10 in my opinion. I did love it. I do want to see it again already. So yeah, let me know in the comments below if you're a Marvel fan, if you've seen it, if you want to see it. If you've seen it, what did you think? Yeah, that's it for today's Vader. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Newcombs if you're new to his channel.
Subscribe to this beautiful, beautiful man. Do it.